Listen for the words cliffhanger and irk. Previously on Word Girl, Scoops was interviewing Word Girl, reminiscing about her many victories, until Dr. Two Brains and his Goop Ray took over the show.
Welcome back to Getting the Scoop with Scoops.
Ahem.
The Dr. Two Brains is the Best Villain Ever show, starring Dr. Two Brains as himself. When you last saw us, we were, what did you want me to say again?
Never mind, kid. I don't think you're cut out for TV. You're strictly a print journalist. Psst, point it back this way. When you last saw us, Word Girl was really irking me by bragging about all the time she spoiled my fun. But then I spoiled her fun. Ooh, that was fun. I took over this interview and pointed my goop ray at her. Pretty exciting cliffhanger, if you ask me.
Did you say cliffhanger, boss?
Yeah, cliffhanger. So what?
Nothing. I don't see any cliffs around here. You see a cliff, Charlie?
Do you really think you're gonna get away with this?
I'll ask the questions. Word Girl, Dr. Two Brains, a great villain or a super great villain? Pick one.
Well, saying something I don't believe really irks me, but... you're the most brilliant villain I've ever faced.
Oh, stop. This interview's about you. Now, this isn't the first time I've gotten the better of you, is it, Word Girl? How did it feel when I outsmarted you at the grocery store with my brilliantly simple plan?
Did not.
Did too. Ugh. Blech. Shouldn't have turned that remote control into goop.
There's an extra one under your chair.
Scoops!
Sorry, I just try to be helpful.
Thank you, buddy. Let's go to the grocery store.
I'm Dr. Cool Brains, and I aim to please. I can hook you up with a nice piece of cheese. I'm hip, I'm fun, I'm totally chillin', snazzy enough to be the number one villain.
Can we? What are we doing? Let's go to the grocery store, shall we? Oh, come on.
Hold it right there, Two Brains.
Oh, hi, Word Girl. You're just in time to see me commit another uncomplicated crime right before your very eyes. Are you ready? Prepare to be dazzled. Oh, yeah! Take that! Oh, I'm so bad! Whoa!
Let's just wrap this up quickly, okay? Nothing there. Okay, that trick's not going to work again. So, Two Brains, prepare to... Ow! Hey! Quiet! Did they just escape by throwing cheese at us?
Yes, yes, I did. Just like this. You're right, it's a waste of perfectly good cheese. Next question. Weren't you the one humiliated that time?
Not really. I ended up completely defeating you in that episode. Remember, you tried to steal an entire stadium full of cheese? Show that scene. It's a classic.
No, I picked the clips. And I picked the one where the not-so-superhero Word Girl gets overpowered by a giant metal mouse. Take a look. And clip. Roll 'em. Clip, clip! Come, what's going on?
Word Girl! Word Girl.
Toby and Dr. Two Brains collaborating? Isn't playing well with others against evil villain rule number 344?
Rules are made to be broken. Besides, our collaboration is the best thing that's ever happened to us.
Come on, Huggy. Let's take this metal mouse down! Put a dent in it.
Look, I'll be Word Girl.
Oh, I'll save the day. Bong. Ouch. Oh, I'm a terrible superhero. Oh.
You're really starting to irk me with these clips.
Ooh, good times. Good times.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
Then you should remember that I defeated you all.
I don't recall that. Charlie?
This is irking me so much!
Oh, Word Girl, don't get mad, because we all know that when Word Girl gets mad, her sidekick gets upset, and then something bad always happens to the sidekick. You'll see what I mean. Pow! Let the embarrassment begin.
Not so fast, Two
Did you see that monkey?
That's it. It's one thing to try to embarrass me, but it really irks me when you laugh at my best friend.
Oh, it hurts. Oh, boy. Word girl, if that's how you treat your friends, I'd hate to see how you treat your enemies. Hey, come on, henchman, give me something.
You're my enemy.
Yeah, I'm proud of it.
And you've never defeated me, ever. Literally not one time.
Oh, yeah? Then what about all those film clips? Those exciting, tension-filled moments when it looks like I'm just about to defeat you.
Those are cliffhangers.
Seriously, Charlie, are you seeing this cliff they keep talking about? Oh, yeah, me too. I see it.
Cliffhanger. It's a word. It means a situation in a story where things are left uncertain until the next part. Like how in part one of this episode, it looked like Dr. Two Brains might defeat me. And the narrator said, will Dr. Two Brains use his goop ray on Word Girl?
Yes.
No, you won't! Because that was just a cliffhanger. I can't lose. I'm the hero.
Oh, I don't know. You don't look like much of a hero to me. Did you see that monkey? Oh, I love it.
Funny.
Come on, people, don't be shy. Let's hear it. I'm stronger than Word Girl. I'm stronger than Word Girl.
I am so irked right now. Completely and totally irked. And you know what else irks me? No one has even asked me what irk means. They seem pretty distracted right now.
Oh, high five! Oh, yeah. Go high. Up high. Don't leave me hanging, bro. Woo! Yeah. Victory dance. Oh, this is fun.
Is that all you have on us? Flying into robots and getting hit with a few pieces of cheese? That's not embarrassing at all.
Well, what about the time you came to my lair to defeat me and got caught like a little bitty weak mouse? Ha 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 ha! No, I don't mean that as an insult to my mouse peeps, because as you know, I am pod mouse. But it was still pretty funny.
For example, I know that your first attack will be number 27, monkey sidekick jumping on my back. You see? Futile.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about...
Number 82, the sumo karate snake fang crane shiatsu cannonball twist kick. Oh, please. Futile.
Oh, let me go!
Two brains are always better than one.
Hey! Fire that goop ray! Be careful with that, please.
Sorry, boss.
You sure? Okay. Monkey throw! Oh, the power of laughter.
No.
Yep.
Oh,
by the way, since I know you're probably all wondering, the word irk means irritate or annoy. It really irked me when you didn't ask me what irk means, but now I irked you by capturing you all again.
Oh, thanks. I mean, hey.
Word girl? Little help here, please?
Want to finish that interview?
Sure thing. I'll skip to the lightning round. What is your favorite word?
That's easy. Word.
What's your second favorite word?
It's a tie between all other words.
What job would you like to try other than superhero?
Teacher.
What job would you not like to try?
The guy who has to clean up this goop.
Oh, I think that's me.
I'll help!
Well, that's all the time we have today. This is Scoops Ming telling you that I just realized I'm talking into a pile of goop, not a camera. Good night!
And so, thanks to the brave work of our heroes, a scary cliffhanger has come to a happy ending. But you'll be so irked if you miss the next exciting episode of...
Word Girl!